guys, welcome to a brand new vlog. Today we're off to
Rockingham in the morning. Yep. When you can park.
Yeah. We were contemplating trying to get a virtual queue for Guardians, but it looks like you have to be in the park in the morning. Or from our understanding, you have
to have a park reservation for Epcot.
Yeah, so that's the only ride that we're really contemplating doing Lightning Lane for. Just because it's one that we really want to do, isn't it? Like the other rides, we know that we're going to get on. That's the only ride that we're like, there might be a chance that we won't be able to do it. We have got a reservation for Epcot in the morning tomorrow, so it might work out then. In terms of Lightning Lane, we've not felt the need to use it. We had our heart set on not using it apart from the Guardians, didn't we?
Yeah.
And here we are, we have arrived in Disney Kingdom. We're heading over through to the Tree of Life. We don't know what we're going to ride first, but we'll just look at the wait times and then go from there, really. But yeah, it probably is one of our favourite parks, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. After Magic Kingdom.
After Magic Kingdom. And then Hollywood Studios, and probably Epcot at the bottom. For now, at least, it could all change.
Yeah, we've not really been there this trip, so.
No, and then last trip, we did just the rides. We didn't really do anything else, did we?
No.
So, you never know, it all could change. Five-minute wait on standby. Not too bad. Let's go. So here we go again. It's no surprise. 'Cause we know better than to roll the dice. So take this love and try to make it new. Hello there. Welcome to our little trans-dimensional joyride, folks. What a way to start the day.
Yeah.
Straight on. Yeah, definitely. But yeah, straight on, 5 minute wait, like it was posted as, but it was pretty much the walk to the
pre-show.
Yeah. So, gonna head through the North Dino Bash.
It's quite quiet.
Yeah, it's a lot quieter than it was the other day, I think. Even though it feels warmer than it was the other day somehow. But yeah, it's going to be a nice chill day by the looks of it, if it's going to keep like this. I think we're going to try and head on Everest. It's going to be a 15 minute wait, isn't it?
Yeah.
So we're going to head on that. We are going to try and do the Festival of the Lion King today as well, because we've never ever done that. So that'll be good to watch. And as well, if we can squeeze it in, the Finding Nemo show as well.
One last time,
I think. Yeah. Well, we'll see.
Please don't come back.
Yeah, we've not got a park reservation for Animal Kingdom now. This is our last reservation. We may park hop back if we want to, but last official day here, I think. Show is back again, so yeah, it's gonna be good. We've never seen it before, so it's always a bonus when you get to go on something you've never done before.
Pretty decent view.
Yeah.
Excited?
Friends, we are Brand the Singers. We'll travel with Simba and his friends throughout the land with this celebration.
Supposed to be center stage! Who's driving this thing?
Timon, glad you could make it. We can't have this celebration without you.
Look, everyone, it's the Lion King. Welcome, Simba. You're right on time.
What's going on here? What are you doing? Well, this stinks.
Sorry.
No, not you, Pumba. They're ruining my big nut.
Just out of Festival of the Lion King, what did you think?
Yeah, it was really good.
Yeah, it was really nice. And it was good that they had the full show back with like the Thimble Monkeys and everything for our first time seeing it. So, it's about half an hour of a show.
Yeah.
Which, it's totally worth it, I think, and you get plenty of AC, which is the main bit. I think anywhere you sit there, you're gonna have a pretty good view.
Yeah.
We are heading over to Pandora now. Emily's gonna mobile order some food into the canteen, and then I'm gonna get my food from somewhere else. But a little update on the compensation from our 2E flight. It literally has just come through, so within a matter of days.
Yeah, it didn't take long, did it?
It said it could take up to 2 weeks for it to come through, but it's come through today. So we're both with Monzo for our like banking, and you usually get paid a day before everyone else, so you get paid on a Thursday instead of a Friday. But I had the notification that my money was ready, and I was expecting that to be my like pay. Even then I was a bit surprised because it's a Wednesday today and not a Thursday. But then yeah, it's like it's the money from the compensation, so it looks like we may have to book whilst we're having our food.
Whilst we're still here.
Yeah. So this is Emily's lunch. What did you get?
Got the rice balls with rice and beans. And Pandorian sunrise.
Yeah, and a Pandorian sunrise drink. How was your food?
Yeah, it was really nice. I think it's one of the like more decent prices.
Yeah, how much did it come to?
It was about $14 for the bowl.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
Got a lot.
Yeah. Not too bad. I'm gonna get mine from Flame Tree Barbecue. I think I'm gonna get some ribs and chips, or fries, should I say. Just I've found a new passion for ribs. I didn't know that I had. And there wasn't really anything in that specific canteen that I liked. So yeah, we're just gonna head over that way. I'm gonna mobile order it. So by the time we get there, we should be fine.
Drive the number of that species up. Like this one. lots of different birds have joined us out here. And we do have a few of those blue-throated macaws that I was talking about. Check out up in that tree on the very, very tippy top. There are three blue-throated macaws up there. That's Rockwall, Mia, and Cooper. Here comes Mia making her way on down here.
So we were just walking over to Flame Tree Barbecue, who's made a mobile order. And there was the winged encounter, which is all like the parrots and stuff like that. It's quite amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just like him flying out of nowhere and just, yeah. Really good. And here we are at a Flame Tree Barbecue. So here is mine. So I got some fries, comes with slaw. I don't think I'm gonna have the slaw. Some ribs. And then you get two pots of barbecue sauce, and I got a slushie as well.
Greetings,
I thought I'd get one for Emily as well.
Welcome.
We actually have a really good view of like where the kite tails happens, and I think it's actually happening now. So, dinner with a view. Heading into Dinoland USA now, and we might pick up a snack.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I had those ribs. They weren't great. Not as good as the ones that we had in Hoop-de-Doo earlier in the holiday. Probably wouldn't have from that Flame Tree Barbecue again, personally. It might have just been a bad batch, but
yeah.
It's a shame, but. It is what it is. So, yeah, we're gonna head for a ice cream sandwich, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Here we go. So here's our 50th celebration ice cream cookie sandwich.
So big.
A lot bigger than we expected, isn't it?
Yeah, she shared one.
Yeah. But price-wise, I think, which was $7. Not too bad. But yeah, definitely a snack that you can share.
Don't eat all
So we are heading out of Animal Kingdom now. We're going to park hop over to Epcot because we've not really done Epcot very much this trip. We've done it like once.
Yeah.
That was just walking around
the
showcase. Yeah. So yeah, we're going to head there and do a couple hours there. We have got a full day booked there tomorrow, so we may split that in half or something, I don't know. We'll see what happens, but yeah, let's go. So we're actually going to get a bus to Hollywood Studios and get a Skyliner over, just because we've not got the Skyliner yet, plus this bus was here soon. Two very few people right now. We've got the bus from Animal Kingdom to Hollywood Studios, so we can get the Skyliner over to Epcot. And they were playing music on the bus, which is, you know, usual for a Disney bus. But the music they were playing was interesting. It was the Harry Potter theme song. I don't quite know why that was happening. God knows, it was very confusing. At first I thought it was just, because it was very low down, I thought it was someone just on their phone, maybe playing a game or something like that. And then all of a sudden it got like real loud, and it was very clear that it was the bus that was playing music. So, God knows what's gone on there, but we're about to head on the Skyliner.
Our first flight
on the Skyliner. Let's go. Here we go. Yellow Skyliner.
Very hot sweat right now.
Yes. I'm glad that we're moving, at least we've got a bit of a breeze.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner. We hope you enjoyed your visit to Hollywood today.
We are on a very special Skyliner, aren't we?
Yeah, my favorite.
Don't know that you can see it, but we'll try and get a photo or video like when we get off. But it is Beauty and the Beast. We only realised when we sat down as well. Couldn't really see it in the when we got on. But yeah, so we're heading to the like the changing location, aren't we? And then getting another one connecting to Epcot. So this is the Skyliner that we were actually on. See Lumiere and Cogsworth on the front side. Belle and the Beast is on the middle, and then Mrs. Potts and Chip. So we're here at the Skyliner station at Caribbean Beach Resort, and we're just going to head on the Skyliner over to Epcot.
There we go, quick and easy.
Nice and relaxed.
Yes, once it's going, there's a nice breeze. But yeah, we've got the Mickey and Minnie wrapped Skyliner now. It does look like a storm cloud over there, which I'm not looking forward to.
I
don't know how much you can see, but that is the new Ratatouille section. We're not really in a rush to get on it, are we?
Oh, the rain has just started.
Oh, good golly. At least it's as we're getting off and not made way through.
Yeah, but it's coming through the hole.
The Ratatouille, we're not like in any rush to get on it because we've been on it in Paris and there's literally no, they've not altered it in any way, but here we are in Epcot.
In the rain.
In the rain.
We are trying to seek refuge in the Sportsman shop in the UK Pavilion. It's going to be an interesting night, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm not staying out all night if it's like this.
So they have these super cute Pooh Bear ears, which I've not seen anywhere else in Disney World. What have you seen? They've also got the little mini plushes that you can get in like the London store. Very strange to see that here.
Yeah, I don't think
I might have been from here. No. But they've also got, look, little corgis.
Thankfully the rain has calmed down. It's still spitting, but it's manageable, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not like it was when we first got in.
Yeah, lashing it down, yeah. So we're heading across the World Showcase now, and we're gonna try and head into the Land Pavilion, do soaring and living with the land, because we're not done living with the land yet. And yeah, I'm sure there was like a theatre, like a show as well, something like that. I can't remember what it's called, but I know there is something since we've last been here in there. So let's head over there. So we're here in the Land Pavilion, and I think we're going to do a living with the land first off. It's a 20 minute wait, so we'll see how that actually is. Here we go.
Welcome to our living laboratories, where source of nutrition for people living in the tropics. Many are rich in vitamins and minerals, while others are well adapted to growing in less than ideal conditions. Some, like the water lily, thrive in wet, swampy areas and waterways. We're using here recycles the water in the tanks. As a result, we're able to save millions of gallons each year.
Time for soaring.
Yeah.
And only a 15 minute wait.
1 minute
for that. Definitely not. Living with the land has actually made us quite sleepy.
Yeah, I've probably fallen asleep.
Yeah. So yeah, we're gonna go and soar and sort of wake us up. But some good news, whilst we were in the queue for Living with the Land, we managed to get a virtual queue for Guardians. Our return time's at around 8 o'clock, so quite a while yet. But I'm sure that'll go in no time. Very excited. What time are you excited, hoping to get?
Not even September, as it is. The 23rd of September.
It is.
Or everyone knows it.
Yeah. I think either one of them is going to be a good choice. Realistically, they should have played September, just all day today, really. But yeah, let's get on soaring. Nice ride on soaring. It's always nice to get them smells.
Yeah, so nice.
And it was really strong this time as well. There is that one show in here. What was it? Literally can't remember. Never seen it before. I think it like came out after we were here last. So we'll go check it out, see what it's like. I think it's only like a couple minute show, so we'll see. It is called Awesome Planet. 3 minutes until the next show. Andy? What did you think to Awesome Planet?
That's a nice seat.
It was mainly a aircon kind of thing. It's very edutainment.
Yeah.
Mixture of education and entertainment. I think I quite liked how it was quite immersive, really, because you did have the smells, and when the like thunder and lightning happened, the lights and everything flickered, so the immersion was good, wasn't it? But yeah, if you're looking for something, wow, probably wouldn't.
It's done once and then done.
Yeah, one and done. Yeah.
One and done, yeah.
So thankfully the rain has stopped, so we're going to see what we can jump on. Hopefully test track.
Need a coffee.
Oh yeah. Excited to see Pooh Bear again.
Yeah.
We're going to come back and see him again.
Yeah, I put my full outfit on.
Time for Joffrey's. So we acquired a Joffrey's. What have you got?
Same as the other day, vanilla latte.
And I got what they call an awesome drink. It's a very good drink. I'll put what it is on screen now. But I thought we'd take a photo of it and have a sip of it in front of the Guardians ride.
Only like 3 hours to go.
Yeah. But at least we're riding it. We are in the Mexico Pavilion and we're going to head on the Grand Fiesta Tour.
Yes.
This is Emily's in a full don gear. Keeping it simple, just going to go into Connections Eatery.
So Ash has just come back with the pizzas and the slices are absolutely huge. So we probably could have shared this, but I think it was about $10 for the two slices of pizza, and then we got a portion of fries as well.
Are you ready to demolish all of this?
I'll try.
Have you bitten off more than you can chew? So our Guardians virtual queue has actually come down in wait time. It's only 60 minutes from now.
Well, they're doing like group 70s now, so we're only 10 groups away. Probably be even sooner.
Yeah, so having that pizza was a bit of a regret.
We've got an hour to let it settle.
Yeah, we thought it was going to be like
2 hours away.
Yeah, 2 hours away. But now it's only an hour away, or 60 minutes, so...
Yeah. It might come back up.
Yeah, but in terms of value for money for that pizza, like, this is the place to be. Especially because, like, you get your cups, which you can refill for free. And yeah, the pizza, with the size of it, when you see it...
For the shares, yeah.
Yeah, definitely, next time we'll be sharing, because massive sizes.
at home we could probably like manage that, but like when you're in a theme park, like
you don't want to eat too much, do you? When you're going on the ride.
Yeah, and like the amount like you drink in the day, like it just fills you up. So I think we paid like $30 for that.
Yeah, we got like 4 slices of pizza, fries, and 2 drinks.
Yeah.
It was alright.
Yeah. But you could have easily had just one portion of pizza and the fries and then 2 drinks and you'd have been fine.
Live and learn.
Yes. See, that's one thing I would say with the like virtual queue, they can call you sooner than
what
I expected.
Yeah, it just depends how fast we get through the queue.
Yeah, because originally when we booked it, it was like...
Quarter past eight,
yeah, so... and now it's saying like 25 past seven, so be ready to just... drop everything and go. You do obviously get an hour, I think, of like leeway,
yeah,
don't you?
Yeah, get an hour. Go like an hour once they call you.
Yeah, so you do have that option, but yeah, just make sure that you're like on. Like,
please, in the time to watch the fireworks now.
Yeah.
So it's worked out really.
It has. Right, we're about to do Guardians of the Galaxy for the first time. Are you excited? Excited. Very, still very full, so this could be interesting, but yeah, we'll let you know how it is when we get off. Well, what did you think?
20 minutes of space. Yeah.
We didn't get the 21st of September, but we did get a pretty good time, didn't we?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm speechless, it was so good. Yeah, that ride still got me speechless. It's so good.
Yeah.
It is probably the only one that I would actually pay to like ride if you had to.
Yeah.
We're gonna try and get a margarita before watching the fireworks to close the night off. Had a good day?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it. Now that I've actually composed myself, we got what song was it that we got?
Blondie, One Way.
Yeah. I was between minds when I was on it, whether to sing or just scream and laugh along. Because, yeah, highly recommend that ride.
Living in the sun, give me one day out there.